With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello, today we have a question. The question is, in an equilateral triangle, prove that the centroid and the center of circumcircle, which is centroid and circumcenter, coincide. That means they are the same point. Let us consider a triangle here, which is ABC. ABC is our triangle, which is equilateral. Now, in this triangle, let us consider E, D, E and F. D is the midpoint of BC and E is the midpoint of CA and F is the midpoint of AB. Let us consider these are our points. Now, what are we supposed to prove? We are supposed to prove that centroid is equal to circumcenter. Yes or no? Yes. Let us see how to prove this. In this triangle, if we draw a median AD, that means a straight line AD, what do we get here? That is joining A to D. Yes, this is our AD line. And if we join this AD, we can say that, now what can we say for AD? This is our AD. And in this here, we can say triangle ADB and triangle ADC. These are the two triangles we have in comparison, ADB and ADC. For these two triangles, can we say that side AB is equal to side AC? Because it is an equilateral triangle. Yes or no? Yes. Now, can we say that AD equal to AC? Sorry, AD equal to AD? AD and AD? Because same sides. Yes. Same sides. They are lying on same side. Can we say that BD is equal to DC? Because D is midpoint. D is midpoint. So, we can say that BD equal to DC. Now, can we say from side congruency, triangle ADB is similar to that of triangle ADC? Yes or no? Yes, this is by using yes congruency. Now, let us see our triangles. Now, these two are congruent. That means these two triangles are similar. Therefore, can we say our angle 1 is equal to angle 2? Yes or no? Yes. That means what is our angle 1 and what is our angle 2? These are there. Now, therefore, but what can we say here? Now, this is our angle 1 and this is our angle 2. Can we say angle 1 is equal to angle 2? Because AD, AD are the same side and they are similar to this line triangle. So, but what can we know? For a single line, if there is any point, then the sum of the angle which is covered by a point is 180. That means angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to 180 degrees. Yes or no? Yes. This is 180 degrees. Now, angle 1 is equal to angle 2. Let us substitute that value here. That means 2 into angle 2 is equal to 180 degrees. That implies our angle 2 value is equal to 180 by 2, which is equal to 90 degrees. Therefore, what is the value of angle 1? Which is also 90 degrees. Now, these two are right angle triangle. And what do we know? We also know that BD is equal to DC. Yes, that means, can we say that the line AD is perpendicular to that of BC and it bisects. That means AD is perpendicular bisector of BC. Yes or no? Yes. That means that median, that implies median and perpendicular bisector of this triangle of this triangle are same. Yes or no? Of this triangle ABC are same. Yes. Now, this is proved that the perpendicular bisector of this side is same. Similarly, what can we say? For every side, for every angle, we can say that all the medians are equal to all the perpendicular bisectors. Yes. Now, this is what we have proved. Now, what else can we say from this observation? We can also say that intersection of medians is equal to intersection of perpendicular bisectors. Yes or no? This can we say that, right? Yes. Therefore, what is the intersection of medians? Intersection of medians is nothing but centroid. Yes. Now, what is intersection of perpendicular bisectors? Intersection of perpendicular bisectors is circumcenter. Yes. Therefore, we can say that centroid is equal to circumcenter. Therefore, what is it proved? It is proved that centroid and circumcenter of equilateral triangle coincide. Hence, it is proved that centroid and circumcenter coincide in an equilateral triangle. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.